Okay, what's up, people? It's me, developer Precious. So I'll be getting a lot of questions now. What is ML? What is machine learning? And I think this is the right time for me to explain. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do is for me to be to break it down. I'm going to search just done machine learning, so we can understand what is it. All right. So I can see now, it says simply say machine learning is an application of artificial intelligence that provides system the ability to automatically learn, improve from experience without being explicitly programmed. I mean, this actually means that we have something we call AI, artificial intelligence. Example of artificial intelligence is your fingerprints on your phone, your face recognition, the robots, anything that can interact with you is an artificial intelligence. Then subdivision of artificial intelligence is when we now add machine learning, which is an application under artificial intelligence. I hope you understand what I'm saying. So in this case, without this, you can train your machine to learn from you, to learn and continue learning and continue learning and continue learning till it develops very well. Hold on, I'm going to do something right. Alright, so I just wanted to check something. Alright, I hope you understand. Now, example, let me give you an example of machine learning. Imagine you have a text. You know, we have good and bad text. Example of the bad text is, hey, fuck you, get our hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. That is a completely bad text. Then we have a good text, which is, hey, I like your product. This is amazing. That is a good text. Then how will you train your computer to be able to classify if this text is bad or if this text is good? Then that is where we come to machine learning. Note, it is way different from artificial intelligence. So don't mix them together. So I will basically say, machine learning is under artificial intelligence. It's a subdivision under artificial intelligence. Well, after you train your machine very well, then you can implement it into an application, then make it an AI. AI. Hope you understand. And AI stands for artificial intelligence. So, in just a few minutes, let me try and show you how the machine learning works. So, once I open, I want to open up my paint. Open, I just need to open this. All right, so in this case, I'm going to be drawing a circle. All right, so this is it here. It's you. All right, so I actually don't know how to work with paint a lot, but for now you should just know that this I hate to use under the bad test category. And also, the next thing I'm going to do here is draw another one. Don't mind my mouse. All right, so I'm going to make this one bigger. This should be you. Good. Then how? Okay. After writing this, then how are we going to train our computer to be able to tell us if this is a good text or if it's a bad text? Then we look at training our computer using data sets. Data sets are dictionary type of data that are stored maybe in a comma separated file, that is CSV. Or in any kind of file, but most especially it is stored in the CSV file. So after, first thing you need to do is get your data set. So this here will be connected to our data set. So I'm just going to name this DA. This is for our data set. Then after getting our data set, the next we need to do is process it and train it. So the first thing we need to do is here is what process. This is free. Sorry about that. Oh shit. I don't know why it's drawing with my mouse, but alright, so I'm just gonna control Z. Alright, so alright, this for P. That is processing. And the next thing we need to do is to train it. So I'm going to approve for train. I'm going to write a T. So now the first thing we need to do is what? Get what I just said. We process it and then train it. Then after processing, we can also process and train. So this process will lead to our training. If after leading to our training, then after you've trained your computer to be able to gaps with the data set, then you make it predict if the text is good or bad. So I'm going to use G for good and B for bad. So in this case, this is going to process if our text is good or bad. Now, do you understand how this machine learning works? But what about if it wants to make your machine learn images, as in to be able to classify from images? Then this is when we come with convolutional neural network. So I'm just gonna search for it and we'll stop there today. So this is gonna be CNN. Okay, CNN. No, not this CNN. So I'm going to write, let me just add neural network so to make it understandable. All right, so now you can see computational neural network. So that is the full meaning. So we are going to look at how it works. In deep learning, yes, computational neural network was in deep learning. A CNN is a class of deep learning kind of network which is applying for visualizing images. For example, when you open your Facebook, you use the Facebook app, not the Facebook lights. What it does there, when you post a picture, you will be able to notice that it works. It gives a box, a tag that says this is so person, like as in it brings the person name out. This is what we call CNN. Now you can train your computer to be able to recognize if this is Bill Gates or this is Mark Zuckerberg through what's using convolutional neural network. For you to be able to access this, you also need a data set of those images. You will need like 1000 data of Mark Zuckerberg, 1000 data of Bill Gates. Then you train it to be able to gaps those data. Then after that, then you're able to make predictions. I hope you understand what machine learning is. All right, so I'm just going to stop here. Then later on, we'll look at how to work with it in the next picture. So thanks. Hope I didn't waste your time.